This is Drake's dad, pictured on the cover of his 2017 album, More Life. This is French comedian Jacques Bourgeois in 1969. This is country star Larry Gatlin in 1979 and soul artist Al Green in 1972. This is the British synth-pop band Heaven 17 in 1981. These artists work span decades, genres, and continents, but their album art had one thing in common. They were all sitting in the exact same chair. And it wasn't just them. This chair popped up on album covers everywhere. Now, you could easily chalk this up to being one of many weird album cover trends over the years, but in the 1970s, when these album covers were pretty much unavoidable, they were actually following a photography trope that was 100 years in the making. Thank you.